A dog's life must be a perfect little terrier, so to speak, when the annual show at Ballsbridge comes round. For it's then that bone and sinew and blood and pedigree all come up for judgment after weeks of careful preparation. The Cairns are a big attraction this year, but not because of their small size. In fact, they're on a par in popularity with the Alsatians. And these are only a few of the nearly 2,000 entries, including Northern Ireland, England and America. They're divided into 375 classes, so you can imagine the job of the judges isn't an easy one. I suppose it's just a case of dogged as does it. On the left is Mr. Montgomery, the Irish film censor and a keen fancier. We don't know whether he was looking for something in a big way, but if he was, a wolfhound or two might have appealed to him. The great trouble these days is to keep a wolfhound from the door. Pups are great favourites, and one of the cockiest, at least when the children are about, is a little cocker. Dignity and impudence come to life. My word, what a to-do. Master Sealyham shows off his medals, or at any rate his cup. A party of pretty puppy pointers perkily pose for a perfect picture. Mr. Justice Hannah, one of Eire's High Court judges, enjoys a day off. To judge for a change these four-legged creatures. He's used to the big and small cases, so even a Borzoi doesn't come amiss. This is the famous prize winner owned by Mrs. Love. Another winner is this Pekingese. He's literally worth his weight in gold.